We're turning our inventory faster than we ever did before.
At Midwest Auto Sales in Eden Prairie, cars don't stick around very long.
There aren't as many to go around.
Rick Foreman buys most of the cars for the showroom. They specialize in used, and these days, used is what everyone wants.
There are certainly fewer new cars on dealer lots across the country, actually globally.
One lot that isn't empty is this one, owned by General Motors in Wentzville, Missouri, with hundreds of new cars sitting idle until the company can get enough semiconductor chips to finish them. The company just announced plans to shut down nearly every plant in North America until that happens.
You know, the microchip shortage has really swept across all brands and models.
Scott Lambert with the Minnesota Automobile Dealers Association says you probably won't find the deals and promotions you typically see over the Labor Day weekend, but there are still cars out there if you shop around.
If you don't see it on the lot, don't despair. Dealers often shop other dealership lots. It's very common in the business.
And while you might pay a little more for your new car,
at least they'll be delighted with the trade-in value.
Foreman says most used cars right now are selling for a premium.
And if you can't find what you're looking for, experts say try not to get caught up in the craziness of the shortage and make a decision you'll regret later. They say you're still going to find what you're looking for. It just might take a while to find it.
Definitely don't freak out. Definitely don't panic. Definitely don't buy something that you don't want to have. And don't let anybody rush your process.
Gordon Severson, Care 11 News.
The Minnesota Automobile Dealers Association says the inventory of new cars will stay low for several months. They don't expect it to pick up until this winter at the earliest.